5 years ago, I was trying to find Islam and I was trying to find my way in life. So I started reading books about important people who came into society, right? So I wanted to read a book about Gandhi, who was a great man, alhamdulillah, and to slowly transform my life and to live a very nice, peaceful, respectful life. My father came to me and asked me, Habib, what are you doing? Why don't you just go to the source? And I sat there and I said, what do you mean by the source when Gandhi himself was a great man? And he said, why don't you go to Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and read about Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? So 5 years ago, I came to IRS. It was my first time walking around the bazaar and I found a book on Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And from there on, after reading it, it transformed and changed my whole life. And alhamdulillah, the way the author wrote this book, I've read many seerahs after, because I gave away my book, so I couldn't find it again. So I was reading other seerah books, and it's nothing compared to what Muhammad Ghulam, Fatah Ghulam wrote. MashaAllah ta'ala. So it's a great read, a great book. I recommend that for children who need to know about our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and for parents who want to teach their children about the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they need to start somewhere. And why not start on a book that is written very well? And alhamdulillah, for me at least, it transformed my life. And you never know how many other children or how many other family members they could affect.